A Dutch company wants to help you go green in the afterlife. Loop is growing coffins made with mycelium and hemp fiber. It's an effort to disrupt the funeral business. The coffin will break down into compost in less than 2 months. It costs about $1,000, and right now they're selling about $500 a month. It's cheaper than a coffin at that rate, but interesting. Do you want to be one with nature?